Snake, your psych level isn't looking too good. Find the safest place you can, and try to restore it.
This beast has four legs, and it's accompanied by an escort unit wearing powered suits. Watch out for their attack, Snake!
Damn it, Otacon. It's mowing those trees down in one shot. What the hell is that beast using?
All that power, but still small enough for the beast to carry. And that noise it makes when it charges. Snake, do you remember the weapon Fortune had?
A railgun. We come here to keep them from stealing a railgun, and here they are using one against us.
I don't want to be conspiratorial, but it seems like something's behind this. Maybe it's just fate. Never mind. You've got to tame that beast.
You're right, Otacon. Let's do this.
It's just you and the beast now. But like the other members of the B&B Corps, this one probably hits pretty hard. It's showtime, Snake.
Rifle.
Snake, enemy reinforcements. We need to finish this quickly before more backup arrives.
Can't argue with that.
Snake, your psych level isn't looking too good. Find the safest place you can and try to restore it.
Yeah.
Get it, Snake. It's locked. There's no place to run. Stand your ground. It's your only option.
Yeah.
Snake. It's locked. There's no place to run. Stand your ground. It's your only option.
Cry. Yo, Snake. I finished laundering that railgun you picked up just now. Knock yourself out. It's on the house.
Thanks.
Time for another bedtime story, Snake. This one's about Crying Wolf. You don't need me to tell you there's whole nations in Africa tearing themselves apart in the name of ethnic cleansing. Well, she was born into that environment. When she was a little girl, her village was attacked by rival armed factions. Her parents and siblings were slaughtered, and she was left a refugee. She took her last surviving relative.